Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Professor Feldman, let me begin by stating the obvious. It is not hearsay when the president tells the president of Ukraine to investigate his political adversary, is it?
It is not.
It is not hearsay when the president then confesses on national television to doing that, is it?
It is not.
It is not hearsay when administration officials testify that they hear the president say he only cares about the investigations of his political opponent, is it?
No, that is not hearsay.
And there's lots of other direct evidence in this 300-page report from the Intelligence Committee, so let's dispense with that claim by my Republican colleagues.